Okay, so after all this digging, found sweet F4 concrete, unfortunately, and she's rotted a fair bit. She's toothpicking there. Yeah, this is the concrete I pulled out. That's it. I wonder why the post rotted out. I'm surprised it's not worse. I'm going to reinforce this with some steel and then reconcrete it in. And that should finish the fence project. Okay, so this is the contraption I've just come up with to reinforce the rotted red gum post. These are just inlets for concrete to get around and hold on to the whole idea. Just to put this in here. Through the post and cement it. Because I've had to cut the galvanized steel, I'm just going to spray some cold gel just on the cups and stuff just to make sure she stays weatherproof. Spray the whole thing. Give it a bit of colour. That's the straightness of the fence now.